and I took off my jacket because I'm willing to fight. You with me, Georgia? And that fight is to protect the American values, to protect America's democracy and her dream. The American dream is, you know, something I cherish because I don't know if you know, but I'm only the 1,000th senator to be sworn in the state of Wisconsin. I'm only the 20th woman in 162 years to be a state senator. I'm only the 5th African American and only the 2nd African American woman to be a state senator. I'm living the American dream.